All right, here we go. Ramp is ready. We're gonna back the Jeep up and get this thing going. We got a sign here. My lovely assistants forgot to tell me that there's literally a sign. They got me a new hitch that works perfect, and I'm trying to get it on this one. So, we're switching out the hitches right now. Thank you, guys. Look how legit this is, though, real quick. This tells us how to set everything up. Photos from yesterday. Shout out CA Rampworks for doing things right. All right, here we go. Pulling on out. Shout out Brian Harper. Look at him putting all these notes together for me, getting us hitches. That's called leadership 101, people. But anyway, we're about to drive this thing for the first time on the road. I can't believe I'm able to pull a full-size ramp with my Jeep. This is pretty incredible. And yeah, first show, Ramp Revival at Harvest Youth Uprising event tonight. Set this bad boy up. Man, this is not my job.
Like that. Gnarly. Yeah. Like nothing.
What if I loop it?
I'll keep.
Alright. Let me send it.
We're gonna get kicked out.
Yeah, I think you gotta get low to find it. Yep, I was right. Yeah, tablecloth.
Dude, Caleb, you need to hop on to this.
Yeah. He's got it. No, he's got it. Just keep going straight. Go straight. Clear on top.
Oh, it's money.
Holy cow, it's like it was made for it. All right, setup time, getting started. Need my trusty notebook right here. Like, how legit is this? Like, I would never read instructions, but this looks like anyone could read it. Yesterday, by the way. I just learned how to do this yesterday.
It's so good.
It shows about to go down. Students are in, hanging out. We got the ramp set up. It's good to go. This is gonna be epic. Woo!
Yeah!
Here's what we like to do. They like to warm up, do a couple grabs. We need to check out the ramp. Here we go. Beaver's gonna drop in. We got a couple others following him. G-Man, backsliding. Cody with the Superman takeover. I met Cody when he was about special for everyone. Big pieces. Beaver with the post. Mykell, the big season here. Here we go, Beaver climbing up and back. This is three, four, four for Beaver, and it did not go that smooth. I'll tell you all that. He's got back. Mykell Larrin got introduced as a professional BMX athlete.
Oh, yeah.
Now he's changing careers.
Just you do rock, I'll do
okay.
He's the next Beaver Fleming. They look alike. I can see it. Let's give it up for Mykell on the skateboard. This is awesome. You don't see this often. Down the rolling, off the ramp. Are you going to get it?
I'm going to get something.
All right, let's give it up for Beaver. Here we go. Oh, careful. All right.
Beaver drop.
Get his feet settled. Beaver come across kick.
You do a fronty, backy.
Yep.
Cool. Let's do it, boys.
Get this side, side close to each other. Grab, tomahawk, front flip, and back flip. Turn. Give it up.
You.
Be sure to check that out. Thank you, everybody. Enjoy.
All right. I gotta give credit to Lukey D. He prophesied a flawless show. I'll land every trick. I don't know how I landed half of that stuff, but man, praise the Lord, that was epic.
We have Brian here. What's your name?
My brother. I was like, my shirt.
Jackets, man, keep them warm. We're learning as we go. Putting the ramp away. Man, what an epic show it was, man. This is just unreal. And it's cool to be hands-on with this project and just truly blessed for it all. So we're wrapping up, closing up shop. Thank you to everyone that helped make this thing possible. And love all. What an epic show it was. So hyped to have our first ever Ramp Revival show with Harvest Church for their Uprising event. If you guys want to check out the message that myself, Mykell, and Cody shared, click right here. And if you guys want to subscribe, because we're going to be putting out so much more content, you can't even contain it, boom, click over there. Give us a thumbs up. Share this video. Hope it encourages you. Stay blessed.